communications at Menzgold, George Quaye, has resigned. And our information reaching us indicates that he officially tendered in his resignation on Thursday. He was appointed as the head of communication for the gold dealership firm following their standoff with the SEC and the Bank of Ghana. Now, he went on to engage the media in Menzgold's dealing and was also present at the press conference that was held to announce the schedule for payment of deposits to their customers. We are yet to confirm what was the cause of the resignation.